What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Halo Reach. Today we're going to be picking up right back where we left off on Tip of the Spear. We are about to have a big old war with the Covenant. So, yeah, without any further ado, let's go ahead and hop into it.
Jack, six, what's your status?
I tried to shoot him out of the air. It didn't work. Alright. Alright, time to run. Plasma pistols hurt. Wow, just eat it, cat. Please. Okay, we're good. Not a big deal. Oh, there's an elite major right there. There's one option. I die. From a fuel rod cannon. It's fine. It's not a big deal. Yep, I saw them this time. Very dangerous right now. Hello, you beat. That ain't good. Alright, well, we got him. Took a lot of bullets, but it's fine. Hey, move Pelican.
Anti-aircraft gun southwest of your location.
All right.
Copy, Commander. New target six.
All that, and we only died once. Let us shut down the AA guns. Let's get it, baby. And we have a Marine on the gun. Nice. I dig it. I'm digging it. Let's see what we can do with this Warthog.
AA gun should be in visual range.
That is a big AA gun.
Those guns are pounding us with high velocity plasma shells.
Please kill him.
Noble 6, all our birds are stuck out of range unless you can do something about the guns.
Cat, what a unit. Destroying our Warthog. Come on, Marine, hop in or die. Who is shooting us, I wonder? With that concussion rifle. Well, either way, yeah. America. Okay, got a couple bad guys. A Phantom. Doing mean things. I'm just gonna drive around in circles until everything dies. Come on, fellas. We don't have a lot of time. Alright, we got one ghost. That's good. How we killed it was unconventional. Is that a Wraith mortar? I don't think there's any Wraiths over here. Oh, it's the long range ones, right? Oh. That was about to be bad. It's a Revenant. I need to remember that. Revenant. Our Warthog is looking kind of banged up, fellas. I won't lie. As long as we can send these rocket salvos to this golden elite right here, won't matter. Ow. Ah! Please, please. I'm getting out. Screw it. I'm leaving. Come on, he's so close. I think I got him. I'm pretty sure I got him. Cat, delete him. Well, if I have to. Okay. Alright, that works. Is there any juice over here for me? Yeah.
Control 224. Permission to commence bombing run. Heading 224.6. Over.
Commence the bombing run. Do it, baby. Yes. That is what I like to see. Dead coveys. That, our warthog is not going to survive an encounter.
Copy 2 Lima 4, bombing run, heading 224.6, okay. Permission granted, out.
I think it might be ghost time. I haven't played a ghost on Reach PC yet. Gonna need to get some shields back. Alright, we're good. Where's the Wraith that's over here? Bad guys up here. Ow. Yeah, I'd say so.
Once it's in place, head over to the southwest side.
Pelican's placing a bridge. Oh, that's cool. This Wraith is going to die.
Keep moving toward those spires.
Something very bad has just happened. Alright, well, now I know the strat. Alright, we're gonna take the ghost all the way up to the Wraith, and then we're gonna hop on. That's fine. That'll work.
Alright,
easy. Got a lot of shields regen for you guys light me up.
Six, Pelican inbound with a portable bridge. Once it's in place, head over to the southwest side. Six, take that south road and see if you can get a better look at those spires. I'll be on comms. Bridge in position, Six. Keep moving toward those spires.
I don't understand. Maybe, just maybe, I do a big brain with this grenade launcher. That's what I'm thinking. Alright, it's fine.
Copy 2 Lima 4, bombing run, heading 224.6, permission granted, out.
Okay.
Six, Pelican inbound with a portable bridge. Once it's in place, head over to the southwest side.
Fuck.
Take that south road.
You just knew I was coming. It's fine though, not that big a deal. My butthole cat. I would take the warthog, but... I would take that Revenant, but I don't know. I feel like it's one hit since I lit it up.
See if you can get a better look at those spires. I'll be on comms. Six, Pelican inbound with a portable bridge. Once it's in place, head over to the southwest side. Bridge in position, Six. Keep moving toward those spires.
Reload. Oh, we're already reloaded. No, don't ruin this for me. Okay, we're good. Die. Idiot. Okay, well, I don't like my lack of vehicles, but it's fine. Not really that big a deal. We have a ghost. That's all we need. Later, cat. We're dipping. Kinda wish I had another rocket hog, but, you know, I'll take what I can get. That's just gay. Like, it's just so stupid how fast they shoot the plasma pistol. Like, I can't even compete against that. God's sakes, die. He had a hologram. That's whack. Alright, well, we didn't die that time. I'll take it. A truck. We don't have George with us. It'd be kind of pointless, although Cat could join us, so. I don't even know where Cat is, so I'm not gonna deal with that right now. It's fine. Don't even need to worry about it. What do we got over here? Ah, it's a big place. Near your location. Covenant are using it as a command outpost. Troopers on site have already engaged. Yeah, I don't think I can kill him from that range. Okay, we're sniping them, you know, kind of long range style. I missed, that's tragic. Okay, need some more DMR bullets. All my friends are dead apparently. Kind of sucks, don't really like that. Don't have any grenade launcher ammo. I think this is the play right here. New intelligence. Ooh, mind the skill gap. The achievement. An elite zealot, in fact. A zealot? We're onto something big, Commander. Eyes on the prize. Mind the skill gap. Where is it? Observe the logo of a buttoned-up mining. I said that by accident. Then hologram? Would that be useful here? All right. Well, this is fine. Okay, you know, I can just tank that. It's good. I'm a Spartan. Okay. Well, that hurt, but I feel like that grenade killed everyone, so it's good. I like it when my grenades kill all of them. Oh, armor lock. There's a chance of this being useful to me. And this needle rifle though, I don't know. I'll vibe with it. Stop, please. I have no HP and I know there's a big boy elite over here somewhere. He should be up where those jackals were. If my memory serves me correctly. Okay. Yeah, I see that elite over here. Something very bad is about to happen. Never mind. I could not have gone better. Alright, let's see what we're dealing with. He's hurting me. I'm stuck on metal. Alright. It's okay. This is perfectly fine. I just have to push over here. I don't have what what I thought I did. I keep thinking I have sprint. That should be a static ability. Wow, and he's alive now. That's a damn shame. Wow. I'm just upset with that, honestly. Did you not eat that plasma pistol shot just then? Like, what did that do to you if it didn't kill you? Badass. Can I do a maneuver? That's one option. Should be the high value target thingy up here. Alright, let's find out where he is. Hello? Is he? Shouldn't he be here? That high value target guy? Interesting. Maybe I missed the opportunity. Nope, there he is. Seems to be out of bullets. There we go. Thank you, Cat. There we go. That is how I do it. I have 3 DMR bullets, though. That has been changed, though I wish I had a precision weapon still. This works. What is this? I don't know what that means. Let that regen real quick.
Update 6. Scans show another Covenant AA gun ahead of your location.
Another AA gun.
I want you to neutralize that gun by any means necessary.
You got it. Not if I flip myself, though. And that Wraith is gonna eat my ass. Well. This wasn't exactly what I wanted. Why are they shooting over here? Well, that warthog confuses me, but I will not concern myself with it. Go ahead and try to kill this Wraith. Uh-oh. This is fine. I'm just gonna stay out of the way of the gunner. Please stop dodging my bullets. I'm trying so hard, damn it! I did good damage, I did good damage. So hard. I'll just sit in armor lock until he dies. Yeah, buddy, I know you need that shit offline. I've been dealing with alternative. Oh wow. Alright, now the game's just being an asshole. Please, I'm doing so good. Just die. Holy shit, I actually killed him. Really, no. Well, you know what? I'll deal with you later. There's hunters. Of course there's goddamn hunters. And the bugs. Of course there's the bugs too. Jackal should not be able to eat a revenant mortar. I know it's not as powerful as a wraith, but like, goddamn. Shit just seems a little excessive to me. I'm gonna kill each and every one of these fuckers. Almost didn't stop in time. Please, dude. How many licks does it take? If I can't kill these revenants with the thingy, then how am I supposed to with the kill the hunters? I'm being pushed back. I have the vehicle and I'm being pushed back. Okay, come on, we're rocking it. Keep on firing. One of these days we'll kill them. I don't know how effective hitting them head on is though. That was close. Wow. All of that, and then one of their shots kills me. Just one. Just one. Oh, just kill me at this point. Holy shit. This is whack. He literally walked up to me and finger banged me. just like that. What weapons do I have again? And how effective will they be against these hunters? Can I just skate up this wall? I think I can. I might not even have to fight these guys. I don't know. Maybe. There we go. Look at this, dude. Look at this! The fucking bugs! Holy shit, dude. I missed. I'm just gonna kill myself. There's literally no point. Is the point. I gotta go inside, I gotta kill the bugs, and I gotta run outside to leave. Hi, Pelican. You here to save my life? Defend? I don't know what you expect me to defend, but I'll try. Yes, I'll try from the passenger seat. Am I just supposed to defend this area, or... I'll tell you, man, if I had a sniper rifle, this fight would be a lot different. No, please. I'm just trying to leave. What in the ever-loving hell? They're fucking mental, dude. You know what? You fuckers can do whatever you damn well please. I'm gonna go kill this goddamn bug. I have a vengeance at this point. You shit, dude. There's another one. There's always two. I mean, there's not always two, but I just have a gut feeling that there's another one. Here, you fucker. So, how's that big fight going down here? Well, shit, that ain't good. Got baited. Well, what's over there? Grenade launcher, maybe? Yeah. Well, I also kind of need this health as I look on second thought. Okay, well. There ain't no rest for the wicked. Gotta hit him. I'm far away. Kill the hunter. Happy that the hunters don't become enraged whenever I kill their partner. Like with brutes. Because brutes go Munko mode whenever I kill their friend. I kill them. Mother of God. Well, at least I can be satisfied with myself. That took way, way too freaking long.
I'll call out targets as we go.
Alright, it's fine. How you doing, Marine? I just fought for, 15 minutes. But I did it. That's all that matters. Fuckers. Oh yeah, mess them up, baby. They don't stand a chance against this thing.
Nice shooting, Spartans. Stay sharp, Six.
Don't really know what that was, but that is a big war going on over here.
There's a spire.
Okay. Spire. Alright.
Latest intel suggests these spires may be projecting electromagnetic cloaking shields.
Affirmative, sir. Here we go.
Electromagnetic thingies.
We just lost all power. We're going down.
Lift your armor, Spartan!
Brace for a hard landing!
I don't think I entered armor lock. My gun, my trusty gun. A little tighten the joints there, George.
If he's dead, we shouldn't stay here.
Yeah, really. That's a thought.
All over the place. We gotta move.
Commander, we've got eyes on the spire. Looks like a staging area.
Cop, we have your
vision. Ow. Don't stand in front of me then, but don't know what you want from me. Okay, we're good.
Take him round.
Oh my God. So many bullets, not enough bullets. Well, I have way too many rounds for the good old AR, so I think we're just gonna go ahead and push this spire. We have nothing to lose, except for our lives several times. So yeah. He's not dead. I'm out of bullets, though. Could probably use with one of his needle rifles.
Noble 5 only believes those spires to be teleportation terminals.
Teleporters? Link to what? Frigate Grafton is on space and ready to kill that spire. But first, we need to power down its shield.
Understood. Six, I'll hold these spots off. You find a way to the top of the spire.
I mean, if you insist. No I've already used, you know, a lot of this, a lot of this juice. Oh my god. I boarded a Banshee. I boarded a goddamn Banshee. That is insane. I boarded a Banshee. Screw Gravelifts, dude. I got the juice. I got the sauce. I know there's a sortie lead in here. Yeah, there he is right there.
Keep it up. I've got all day.
I see.
Here I come. Let's end this novel.
Damn it. I was gonna get back in my Banshee, but no, I couldn't make it. It's fine though. Alright, let's just go ahead and kill this dude again. Alright, needles are fast. Okay, how do I switch to Banshee bombs? There we go. I like Banshee bombs. Alright, we can just VTOL strafe around like this. Hi, buddy. I am actually going to do what I did last time. I'm just gonna hop out of the Banshee right here. I'm gonna coerce this elite into coming out here and dying. That was done.
Six is on his way out. Get in there. Take out that shield, Lieutenant. Spartans, I'm en route with a Falcon. We'll pick you up as soon as you knock out power to that shield. Ready when you are, Six.
No, give me the fuel rod.
Hurry, Lieutenant. We got a frigate inbound to blow that
spot. All right.
As soon as the shield
that
is powered
could not
down.
Have been better done with that Banshee hijacking stuff. That was awesome. Mine is down. Woo! Easy stuff.
Get us out of here. Control, this is Noble One. Spire One is green and you're free to engage. Have a nice day.
Take him out of the game, baby.
Be advised, all ground units. Frigate 318 Heavy is inbound, and MAC rounds have been authorized.
MAC rounds? In atmosphere?
One way to get their attention. Hang on to your teeth, people.
Well, yeah, I'm holding on. Hey. I dig it. Oh.
New contact. High tonnage.
No. No, somebody tell me this ain't happening.
UNSC frigate Grafton, do you copy?
The Grafton is dust.
Yeah, they got
we
deleted.
Need to get out of here now.
Alright, well, they just glassed that frigate. Not really what we're looking for. Oh, that was a fun mission. All right, Long Night of Solace. All right, nice. Surdock Ridge. Is that a...
Our foe is more devious than
I totally
we imagined.
Forgot what those are called.
That spire
I'm a disgrace.
A teleporter linked to a cloaked Covenant supercarrier. A grave threat. Thankfully, help is imminent. 60% of the UNSC fleet is en route to Reach from existing deployments. The first battle group should arrive within 48 hours.
48 hours?
Yeah, that's
imminent?
Not a long time.
Who's your money on this time?
Her.
You always pick her.
She's always had him dialed in.
That thing's crushing us and we're waiting for backup. They'll be backing up a graveyard.
All our nukes are either out system or went down with the ships that carried them. You're preaching to the converted.
How converted?
I know that look, Kat.
You can say no.
No.
You don't even want to hear it?
Fine, I'll hear it.
Remember that accident a couple years back? Colony ship en route to Cygnus, 700 dead.
Vaguely, a slip space drive malfunction, right?
Actually, it worked fine. The drive was mounted improperly after a service haulout.
I don't know what this
means.
When
it fired, it teleported half the ship to oblivion.
And this is relevant. How?
A certain Covenant supercarrier could, with some assistance, suffer the same unfortunate accident.
Even for you, Kat, that's...
Inspired?
Not the word I would use.
What's going on?
Go ahead. Explain.
May I?
Don't cut yourself.
Objective, destroy Covenant carrier in geosynchronous orbit above us.
This sanctions, sir.
What do you think?
Oh.
Method, a slip space drive in lieu of the nukes we don't have. Delivery system, us. Solvable, getting us up there. Mm-hmm. That and getting our hands on a slip space drive. Thank you for sharing.
So, all we need is orbit-capable transport and the single most expensive piece of equipment made by man.
As a soldier in the field, I couldn't possibly have access to those kinds of resources. That said, a good place to look might be, I don't know, the nearest non-existent launch site in the non-existent Saber program, dismissed by three administrations as preposterous rumor, and in which our newest member was certainly never a pilot.
It's scary. You know that.
All we need is a green light from Holland.
Good luck with that.
You're the one asking him.
Well, there's no way in hell he's gonna go for this.
Well, I don't know. I have a feeling. Boys.
Bit of a hike to the launch facility.
Any closer, it's too hot to land.
Copy that, Commander.
Move up the beach, Noble.
Alright, well, we are going to be storming the beach on the Long Night of Solace in the next episode. If you guys enjoyed, feel free to leave a like on this video. And subscribe if you want to see the rest of the series as I upload them. So, yeah, I'll stop rambling and cut it there. You guys have a good one. Peace.